Hello and welcome back. Last episode we just cleared the street with 20 guys in it. Now I'm going to open up that shortcut. So kill these guys. We're going to be opening up that shortcut and probably to try to fight this guy. Trap.
Well, do you know of any safe places?
As of the moment, no. We haven't made it to Cathedral Ward, and I haven't talked to Yosefka yet, so. Most of the NPCs you want to send to the Cathedral Ward. Gets a little shady later in the game. Okay. So, let's get this shortcut open. Leads us back to Central Yharnam. Going to go back to the dream. Go back here and buy the hunter armor, hunter garb. The doll is not active yet until I get some insight, which you'll see in a second. Or see in a bit. Once I get to the first boss. Thank God they patched the loading times. That was not fun. 40 seconds every time. Coming from the dream. Hopefully I can kill this cleric beast. Yeah, they aren't fun. Oh. Yeah, might as well. He's already dead, but oh well. Come on. That's not fun. I keep forgetting I'm a waste of skin. Okay, let's do this. And watch me fail miserably. This is gonna be fun. Oh god. It freaking usually does that to me. Swipes. I've beaten this game, I swear. I gotta admit, I am killing him faster than a new game plus. That's any. Doing good so far. Hopefully I don't screw it up. Like I am now. I don't like these camera angles too much. Oh, thank God for those Molotovs. Oh, Well, I guess this wraps the second episode up. Sorry for the crappy commentary. Catch you later.